โอ้จักจักเจ้าฮะโอ้จักจักThat's gonna be that mag in there, huh?
He's gotta back up.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, ready?
Yeah. What's the matter?
Won't come out. It's stuck on the brick pad right
there. Oh, that's why he cannot move. He... Yeah, I think the water go up now.So truck stuck.
Everything's stuck.
It died?
It's stuck.
Oh, it's stuck.
It's stuck in the sand.
Yeah, you know, last time my car too. My car.
Yeah, the water and sand and cars don't mix very well.
Yeah, because it's sand still wet, you know.
Oh, they got it, it looks like, maybe.
Yeah.
He's halfway out.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, shit. Come on, a little bit more. A little bit more.
Come on, Bar, let's go.
The water will help.
But don't step on too much cat, otherwise the spinning go deeper, deeper, you know? Okay, now the father. Now. Hurry up, move! Some people crazy park the car in the water. But if you lucky, you can get out. You cannot. Sometimes you not lucky like that car, you know. Cannot take the car home now. Total lot the car. The water go in the car. The front end damage and you cannot drive. You have to spend a lot of money for the car repair. Repair gonna cost you more. Now I don't know where they live, you know. They come enjoy holiday, but they not enjoy holiday now. No car drive home. Go with the towing.So my car parked over there, so I'm safe, you know. I don't want to go close to the water. I know here still danger, you know. You drive by, okay, you know, you cannot park. See the people still go on next to the water, you know. See, they play with the water.
more people coming to the water. Now we go back in the city.
Go to another side of ocean shore.
Go to other side.
Take a walk.
A lot of people are coming.
Because the weather is getting warm now.